Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3. Greetings, everyone, and welcome to another exciting edition of Ratchet and Clank. Yes, we're going to carry on where we left off. Last time, we finally found the infobot to Hoven. And it was a few days ago since I last played, so I don't remember what we're actually doing there, but I'm sure it's something exciting and wonderful. So let's get right back into it, shall we? So... Ah! Jesus, that's loud. Okay, here we go. Go into the ratchet and clank of clanky ratchetness. Yeah, we know. Go. Load. This one, I think. 831. 826. Alright, yeah, so it's this one. Yes, I would like to load the saved data, please. Please and thank you. Alright. Where are we? Where are we? What are we doing and why? Flying through space. Oh, planet Orxon. Yes, that's right. Did all of the exploring. So we've done... I think we've completely done this planet. We did it as Clank a while back, and then we did the Ratchet side of it. Oh. Yeah, I'm pretty sure... Well, I'll just go and grab... There we go. We can grind Orxon. We can just keep coming back and going to that platform. And, getting stuff all the time. No, no, get away! Alright, anyway, this isn't actually where we want to be. Let's go over here, shall we? Yeah, okay. Just get on with it. Okay. So, select, oh. I thought we did that. We caught the infobot. But now we can do some more exploring as Ratchet, apparently. Well, alright, maybe we're not done here. Let's, let's take a look around. Where do we need to go still? Oh, crap! There's a whole bunch of stuff we need to do. Okay. This way, I think? Alright, well, let's look around and... see what we can see. I actually thought we were done in here, but maybe we aren't. Let's just take a quick look at the map. Yeah, so we gotta go over here. Hold on a second. Where's my, yeah, suck cannon. Let's suck, shall we? So close. No. Is this, yeah, this is it. Okay, hold on a second. Maybe we're going the wrong way. So if we go... I don't see any other way we can get over there. Maybe... No!
Hello once again,
no! No!
I hope this
no.
Message fine.
Just get out of there. Alright, so clearly we missed something here. What? What's wrong with your eardrum, Skinslip? Seems to be fine to me. I don't know what your problem is. Everything is wonderful. There's been literally no change to the audio settings, so I don't know what to tell you. Okay. Oh no, we probably have to go this way. Oh, jeez! Oh, you dick! Well, then. Where the hell did he come from? He just, like, came out of nowhere. Alright, hold on. Yeah, we'll just get you before you suck at us. He says the timestamp for his eardrums exploding was quite a while before I noticed, so I guess it doesn't really matter. Everything should be fine. Alright, yeah, so we clearly missed something. We're gonna look around. We want to be thorough. I don't care too much about the gold bolts and stuff, but at the very least, we want to fully explore all the areas. That's important, I think. Okay. Explode! Oh yeah, I recognize this area. I just It must have been getting late or something. I think I just kind of blew off this area. Thinking, we've got everything. Whatever. Good enough. I'm out of here. Wow, that's not actually what I meant to do. Hold on. No. Up the point. Look at that, we got 23,000 bolts now. That's awesome. Yeah, basically everything, pretty much everything's open in here because of Clank's efforts earlier. Oh. Okay. No! Oh yeah, that's just great. We don't actually, yeah, let's go back up here. Okay, now, where are we? We are here. Okay, let's go this way, I think. We're basically having to backtrack, like, hella far. Okay, something in there. I do love the suck cannon. It doesn't suck. That wasn't really meant as a lame joke, more just kind of an observation. observation. I don't think we went to, I don't even remember if we went back to this area. I don't know. I think I skipped over a whole bunch of spots thinking, oh yeah, whatever, we already covered that as Clank. Whatever, I'm out of here. Wow. Always pays to look at the map, kids. Whoa, watch where we're going. Wait a minute, we did go through here. I remember this part. Okay, well, hold on, let's take another look. There's, how the hell did we get over there? Like, we've obviously been there. Something. No!
Hello, once again.
Oh my god, shut up, Drek. Drek. Ow! Ow! That was just rude. Okay, well. Let's head back. I think we might have missed something. Somewhere. Just looking around, is there any kind of not obvious entrance or something? Looking over this way. Somewhere is. Okay, hold on. Is that where we want to be? Hold on. Yes, that is where we want to be. So, the question is, how the hell do we get over there? Am I just stupid? Shut up. Shut up. Shut your poor mouth right now. Yeah, that's a great view. Look at that bar up close. Yeah. I don't know. Well, let's just go this way. See what happens. Here I thought we were going to a nice, fresh, new planet, but I guess that'll be in the next episode, for those of you watching on YouTube. Or a little later, if you're watching live on Twitch. Fuck your explodey boxes. I don't care right now, I just want to get out of here. Alright. Now, here maybe. Maybe here. There we go. There's nothing there. Oh. Oh. Hold on. No. No. There's a gold bolt up there. There's a platform up there. Like some kind of orifice. Presumably would open to that platform. Alright, well, let's take a quick look, see what we got here. Well, there's land there. I wonder if there's some kind of.
Hello.
Oh my god, stop hitting that button. I wonder if there's some kind of. Oh, maybe there's an underwater section. Maybe there's an underwater section that can take us somewhere new. And we're back here again. Fuck the what? Seriously? Wait a second. What's that? That's nothing. Okay. Can we jump on that? No. It looked jump onable, but apparently not. Hold on. About. Oh, fuck, I'm an idiot. Here. And then jump down here. Wow! What a colossal amount of time I just wasted. Yeah, okay, I remember this. Oh, fuck you. And I'm dead. Yes, I remember those fucking birds that I hate so much. Let's go get some ammo. Christ.
Hi there, Fuzzball.
Yeah, hi, how's it going? Visibomb. What does this do? Oh, steering the things. Fuck, that's...
Oh, that's a nice one.
Oh, that's a nice one. Oh, yeah. Yeah, just load me up. Thank you. Sure, load me up with those. Whoa, expensive. Alright. And... Sure, load me up with those two. Why not? And some bomb gloves. Holy shit. Alright, we're good. We still got 23 grand. Oh, hold on. Let's make sure we're on the right thing. Yeah. Alright, here we go. And oh shit. Okay. No. Okay, don't wake up the beasties. Okay. Oh, look at all those assholes over there. Holy crap. Alright. I don't even know if I want to go that way. So let's check the map, shall we? Yeah, I don't even want to go that way. So fuck them. No.
No.
Oh my god. Just no. Stop it. I'll just grab the thingy. Excellent. All right, we want to go this way. God damn it. Where am I? I'm here. Okay, hold on. Got him. Alright. Good. I think that is progress. We didn't get that thing before, did we? Kinda overkill. Let's go back to the blaster, shall we? Yes. Okay. Good. Good. A shit ton of a fair amount of damage there, but whatever. We're good. was an asshole. I'll go back. I know there's a section there I need to... Oh, here we are. Okay, yes, yeah, so we'll do that in just uno momento. So there's a ledge there I want to check out. Right here. Oh, shit. Got them right where I want them. Alright, any healthuses or anything? Well. Okay. Oh, fuck you. Wow. Really? We're gonna get some more ammo.
I got some great bargains for you today.
Give me all of the ammo. Alright, pyrocitor. Yeah, let's load up the pyrocitor as well. Might as well. Alright, we're good. Okay. Oh, seriously? I don't know how I was doing that exactly. And I'm dead. Wow, I really dislike that thing. Are you serious? I'm out of ammo now. That's great.
Hi there, fuzzball.
Just like click, click, click. Fuck. Yeah, that's great. Gotta get him when he's coming out, basically, otherwise... You're just fucked. Flamethrower. Alright, here we go. We got this. I guess I probably could have used that guided missile pretty effectively in this level, couldn't I? No, Junix, I do not have the remote-controlled rockets, he was just asking. Which is why I'm using the incredibly awkward-to-use Devastator to deal with this fucking thing. And I'm dead. You know, we're gonna buy those remote-controlled rockets right now, because this is just ridiculous.
Hi there, Fuzzball.
Visibomb. Yes, please. Thank you. Sure, let's get some ammo. There we go. Good. I think this will make things a little easier. What do you guys think? Alright, we're gonna hide here. And just fire one into the wall. That's great. Hold on. Let's, oh my god! Wow, this is not as easy as you would think. Let's go over here. Hold on. Yes! Oh my god, that felt good. Okay. We got this. We know what we're doing now. Okay, good. Let's switch back to the blaster. That definitely made that part a lot less painful. Holy shit balls, Batman. Oh, fuck you! Alright. Oh, that was masterful. Just boom, took them all out right away. Beautiful. This we should have lots of clearance to deal with the thing, so alright, here we go. Oh shit, I need to adjust my quick select here. Hold on. Yes. Thank you. Alright, here we go. Where are we going? Oh my god. Yeah, I have no idea where that was going. There we go. I was just going into Never Never Land there. Go get him, boys. Thank you. dick. Little noisemakers waking up the dudes with the pinchy pinch and the stabby stab. Yeah, we've definitely not been this way before. Holy crap, we've actually almost traversed the whole damn thing and got to the question mark. Excellent. Up the stuff. That little blue turd burglar. Can I hit him with something? Yeah, that's right. Flamethrower right in the dick. Okay. We have no blaster ammo. Okay, well, we'll stick with the bomb glove for now, I guess. Okay. Yeah. Bomb glove, you know, for being the first weapon you get in the entire game, is actually quite effective and very handy. Alright, elevator. Excellent! Oh, thank you. Up we go! Where are we going? What's happening? Oh, something. Guessing we push this or something?
This is a premium nanotech dispenser. You can purchase a can to increase your maximum health.
Ooh! 4,000. Yes, please. Score! You burned a trophy. Hit me more.
This dispenser also carries Ultra Nanotech, the very latest in Gadgetron technology. Ultra Nanotech is 3 times more potent than Premium Nanotech.
You need 30,000 volts for Ultra Nanotech. Alright. So, mental note, remember there's a dispenser here where we can boost our health. That's awesome. Fantastic. Get off it! Okay. Good. Well, that was definitely worth the trouble then. Getting a nice little health boost there. That's something we have not got in this entire game so far. So. Ah, that's where this. Finally, we come full circle. That's what this is the ledge I was trying to get to before. Well, holy crap, we did it. And look at that, and then it's marked now, so we can, and presumably next time we can just take the elevator straight up, we don't have to go through all of that. Bullshit! Awesome. Perfect. We have now earned the elevator. Thank God. Okay, which way out? This way, looks of it. Okay, now we have definitely finished the orcs on the Kovar refinery. Holy moly, this has taken a million years. Ah, okay. Who's on Squish Me Elevator? Alright, good. Well, that's good to know. Alrighty, so where to next? Kogar Refinery. Yeah, so all we need to do is come back and we have 30,000 bolts and we can get the Ultra Nanotech and get another health boost. I think this one's done. Oh, no, we gotta get the Raritanium, that's right. And the Raritanium is on planet Hoven, I believe. I think. Destroy the planet buster. Maybe. No. Well, I'm pretty sure we've done everything everywhere else, so let's go to Planet Hoven!